Welcome back to part two of the Samsung TV.
Switching it on.
Just getting the legs put on now. The power cable here. It's only a short cable, so hope you got a plug close by. Spin it around and switch this on and see how it lights up. Oh, for God's sake. The only problem is the cable's that short. I don't know whether you're going to be able to, to put it on the ground.
Remote control, can't even see, and the batteries, just get these quickly put in. Oh, there we are. I know it's only sideways, but you get the gist. More than happy with that. Smart app. No, I'm not interested in smart app. United Kingdom. Yep, that's us. Start auto setup. Okay. It just puts you onto the internet. Skip that for later. Whoa. It's not as colourful as I thought it would be, but it is bright. Done. Still an improvement. Oh, this could take some time, but you know, you get the gist. It's not as colourful as I'd like it to be, but it's brighter than my old one. There we have it, the new Samsung TV. See you on the next one.